So, Mr. President, how do you handle promises that you made when you were running for election? And how do you handle it? How do you handle it? I mean, what do you say to people?
Give me a break.